Bowtie tux and tails, striped pants and pointy shoes. He taps his baton, strikes a pose, and no one moves. Not a word, not a sound, not one flautist peep, until his hand guides them all. The shepherd leads his trusting sheep into the music, which leaps and swirls as does his baton. The conductor is amazing, this guy's got it going on. His hair shakes as he moves, and as the music reached its it was so beautiful that a tear ran down my cheek. He orchestrated everything, and